Hello, everyone, and welcome. My name is Andrew Stewart, and I am the pastor of Shenstone Baptist Church. And we are glad to be at this stage where we are ready to reopen. Our reopening committee has been working hard to implement and follow protocols in line with our local health unit so that anyone who may attend a service at Shenstone will feel as safe as possible. Church will be different than what it used to be prior to COVID-19. That will take some getting used to. Not everyone will like the restrictions that we have to put in place, and we all wish that things could go back to the way they were prior to the pandemic. But that is not possible. We want to obey God's command for His church to meet while at the same time being good citizens in our community. We want to love God by worshiping Him together, and we want to love our neighbor by considering the welfare of everyone who may come, especially those who are more susceptible to contracting this disease. We have developed some protocols to help prevent the spread of COVID-19. The church will be thoroughly cleaned before and after every service. Everyone will be required to wear a mask. Each person will be directed to their seat. Seating will be physically distanced. Only specific bathrooms will be available, and they will be wiped down after every use. At the end of the service, the congregation will be directed to leave in an orderly manner, row by row, and head outside immediately after the service. A fuller description of our protocols can be found on our website. What will the service look like? Well, services will last about 40 minutes. They will include announcements, they will include prayer, scripture reading, potentially a kids feature, a testimony, special music, and of course, a message centered on the Word of God. For now, there will be no congregational singing, but we look forward to that day when we will be able to sing again. You will need to register in advance if you are planning to attend. More details about registering for one of our services can be found on our church website. We know that not everyone will feel comfortable returning when the church doors open. For those who are regular attenders at Shenstone, please know there is no pressure for you to return. When you are ready and you feel safe, you are welcome to come back. We will continue to provide our services online for you to watch from the safety of your home. You may even wish to have a watch party with some others to increase fellowship, but be sure to practice physical distancing if they are outside your social bubble. Whatever you decide, we support your decision. There are those that we would ask not to come. If you are showing any signs of illness, if you have been in contact with someone with COVID-19, or if you have recently traveled outside the country. Other than that, I hope to see you some Sunday here at Shenstone Baptist Church. Thank you for watching, and God bless.